Lately I've been feeling strange deep down inside.